I suppose the Amnesty poll is very revealing, but not for the reasons that Amnesty would have us believe. I'm really encouraged by the fact that 80% of the respondents prioritise women's health, because I think that's the most important part of this debate. And if the next government took that to heart, they would repeal the 2013 Abortion Act, because it's not based on medical evidence. And in fact, it legalised abortion up to birth and ignored the fact that abortion can be detrimental to women's mental health.